after their 2,400-mile trip from the United States, 21 of the Army's flying fortresses line up for inspection at Hickam Field, Hawaii, one of the world's largest air bases. The huge Boeing B-17Ds are of the latest type, fifth of the flying fortress model. Their flight from San Francisco took only 13 hours and 59 minutes. Their presence here points up the importance that Washington attaches to maintaining United States power in the Pacific.